David Beckham.
Still hasn't touched it. 6 minutes gone, and David Beckham has done to Brondby what he did to Barcelona here, and the first threat on the goal of the Danish champions has brought another goal to the right foot of David Beckham.
Tackled by Scholes on Jens. Keane is charging forward now as Cole finds Yorke. Here is Roy Keane. Beckham is in the break too. It's tossed it towards Dwight Yorke, it came off the defender and off the post, and still a chance. Cole, it was, who got in the shot. Per Nielsen was the defender who struck his own goalpost. Rumpus. 15 minutes, and it looks like another romp for them.
And I'll tell you what, you look at this for understanding. I think that whether, they probably have never worked at it, but I mean, that's all about. Smooth ball in, nice step over, nice little 1-2. Now look at their finishing. Excuse me.
Brondby have hit upon hard times, beaten by Denmark's bottom club just days after Manchester United had finished with them last time. Upstaged by their city rivals, FC Copenhagen, who held Chelsea and then moved in for Brian Laudrup. It's Phil Neville, it's 3.
It's raining goals at Old Trafford. 3 in the first quarter of an hour. Phil Neville getting in on the act. Only his second ever goal for Manchester United. They could have all scored before the night's through.
He's in the Bumfist. Sees offside. Well, he just carried the ball so well, Jesper Bumfist, and he's so full of confidence. Beckham is free to his right if he sees him. Played slightly behind David Beckham.
Oh, underneath the goalkeeper's body. And it's Dwight Yorke's turn to get in on the act. Beckham's cross, Yorke's header, goalkeeping error, 4-0 to Manchester United.
This is Paul Scholes. He's worked his way into a dangerous position here. It's Scholes all the way!
Lovely solo goal for Paul Scholes. Manchester United have scored 5. And Scholes, well, that was all his own work.